motivation. My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I want. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretend? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts before going around and doing a few rotations of the dance so you know how it flows and you can dance this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn cheerio. Section one, your weight's going to start on your right foot. We're going to make an eighth of a turn. So we are doing our crossing walks into the 10-30 diagonal, but your body's going to be facing 130. So you're going to make that eighth of a turn, stepping your left foot into the 10-30 diagonal, angling your body to the right. You're now going to cross your right over your left, step your left foot to the side and point. Your body is still angled to the right. We're now going to repeat that but head towards the back diagonal or 430. We're going to step our right foot to the side, cross your left over your right, and then we're going to make an eighth of a turn over your left shoulder, stepping your right foot to the side and pointing your left toe. So let's try that with some counts. Weight's on that right foot. You're stepping into the 10-30 diagonal, making that eighth of a turn to the right. Stepping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're going to end section one with your weight on your right foot, facing 12 o'clock, pointing that left toe to the left side. Section two, we're going to make a quarter turn over our left shoulder, stepping down on our left foot. You're now at 9 o'clock. You're going to make a half turn over your left shoulder, stepping back with your right to face 3 o'clock. You're now going to shuffle back with your left, step your left foot back, right together, left back. We're going to rock back on our right foot, and as you do that, you're going to pop your left knee up. So we're going to step back with that right, bring that left knee up again, a little hitch, step down on your left foot, and you're going to do a right shuffle forward, step right forward, left together, right forward. Let's try it with some counts. Weights on your right foot, facing 12 o'clock, pointing that left toe, making that quarter turn. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section three. We're going to step forward with our left foot and we're going to hold. You're now going to make a quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping your right foot to the right side, and we're going to hold. You're now at 12 o'clock. You're now going to make a half turn over your left shoulder, stepping your left foot to the left side, and then we're going to step our right foot into the diagonal, making that eighth of a turn to face 430, and we're going to shuffle forward into the 430 diagonal with our left step, left, right, left. So let's try that just a little bit quicker. So we're here, we just shuffled forward with our right. You're stepping forward, so it's forward, hold, quarter, hold, half, eighth, walk, shuffle forward. And you're gonna end facing 430 with your weight on your left foot. Let's try that with some counts. Weight's on your right foot, you're stepping with the left. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, and eight. And you're facing the 430 diagonal. Section four, we're going to do syncopated rock. So we're gonna take our right foot, we're gonna rock it into the diagonal. So rock forward with our right, recover onto your left, and you're gonna step your right next to your left. We're now gonna make an eighth of a turn over our left shoulder, rocking forward with our left foot, recover onto your right. So you're now at 3 o'clock. We're gonna make a half turn over our left shoulder, stepping forward with our left foot. You're gonna make a half turn over your left shoulder, stepping back with your right, and you're gonna make a quarter turn over your left shoulder, doing a big step to the left, sliding left. So let's try that part with some counts. Your weight's on your left foot, we're gonna rock with our right. So it's one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you're dragging that foot in for two counts. So on eight, it will be coming in towards your left foot. We're now facing 12 o'clock. Section five, we're going to cross our right over our left. You're gonna step your left foot to the side, and now we're going to do a weave right behind, left side, right cross. We're going to do a big step to the left, and you're gonna shimmy your shoulders and drag that right toe into your left. Step, shimmy, shimmy, drag. And that's for four counts, so you have plenty of time to do it. So let's try that part with some counts. We just dragged, we're crossing over. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. And on eight, you want to be touching your right toe next to your left. Section six, we're going to step our right foot to the right side, and you're gonna touch your left toe into the diagonal. And if you would like to add hips rolls, you can. So you're gonna step to the right, and as you touch your left, you're gonna roll your hips around and touch. Same thing, we're gonna step down on our left, roll our hips around, and touch your right toe into the diagonal. We're now gonna step our right foot next to our left, cross your left over your right, point your right toe to the right side, and we're gonna do a half sailor step over our right shoulder, making a quarter turn, stepping back with your right, a quarter turn, stepping your left to the left side, and you're going to cross your right over your left to start the dance all over again. So now let's try that part with some counts. We just shimmied, facing 12 o'clock, your step taps. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. And then you're ready to start the dance all over with your side, cross, side, point. So now let's face the front wall. Let's do it all the way around, and one time with steps and one time with counts. Weight's on that right foot, you're stepping into the diagonal. So it's eighth, side, cross, side, point, side, cross, eighth, point, quarter, half left, shuffle back, pop, recover, right, shuffle forward, step, hold, quarter, side, hold, half, step, shuffle forward, diagonal, press, recover, switch, eighth, press, recover, half, half, quarter, drag, cross, side, weave, behind, side, cross, side, shimmy with a drag in. Now your step taps, step, tap, step, tap, ball, cross, point, half, sailor, step. Let's try it with some counts. Weight's on that right foot, you're stepping into the left diagonal. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, hold two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. And that is the whole dance. You don't have to worry about anything extra. So now we're gonna go around, we're gonna do four walls of the dance. So two to the front, two to the back. Facing the front wall, I'm gonna do steps. Back wall, we're going to do counts. So let's go all the way around, weights on that right foot. We're stepping into the diagonal angle in your body. So it's side, cross, side, point, side, cross, eighth, point, quarter, half, shuffle, back, rock, recover, shuffle, forward. Step, hold, quarter, side, hold, half, the eighth, shuffle, forward. Press, recover, eighth, press, recover, half, half, quarter, drag. Cross, side, behind, side, cross, side, shimmy with a drag. Now your step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, ball, cross, point, half sailor, walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7. Walk diagonal, left, right, left, point, side, cross, eighth point. Quarter, half, and shuffle, back, rock, pop, recover, shuffle, forward. Step, hold, quarter, side, hold, half, eighth, shuffle, forward, press, recover, eighth, press, recover, half, half, quarter, drag. Cross, side, weave, behind, side, cross, side, drag with a shimmy. Step, taps, ball, point, and your half sailor step, walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, hold, 2, 3, hold, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that is the whole dance. Our last wall will end on your side drag. So after you do your presses into the diagonal, you'll be facing the back wall and you'll make your turn, dragging in, and you'll be facing the front to end the dance. If you have any questions, let me know, but I hope this helped you learn. Cheerio! I hope to dance it on a dance floor with you soon. Thanks, guys.